Let's go. Time to be a true friend and advocate, and to intervene is now. hesitate is to lose a chance to save them you may never get again. The list of those who have been taken from us is full of those who were so loved, so talented, and who are now so very sorely missed. There are not only those who are close to us, but also some of those who are close to you. As we consider each and every one of you, our brothers and sisters, our blood, to be our family, with pride to our memorial. Support of our extended family, we can make a difference to those who fight this war. We must continue to be their allies, their hope, their added source of strength. We must continue to give all of them a reason to fight.
Feels like it's so bad. I'll let you in everywhere. When you're raging, pour the fire.
a reason to fight. You are still my reason to fight. The demons that are known as depression and addiction are no joke, my brothers and sisters, my blood. They are powerful, but they are not indestructible. Every single member of the band has fought with those demons, as I'm sure all of us have to some extent or another. Would you like to know how to beat the demons? You get angry. You see, anger is a gift. It centers you, it focuses you, and makes you more powerful than you could possibly imagine. So the next time you hear the devil whispering in your ear over your shoulder to take your place inside the fire, you look him in the eye and you say, I am the fire, motherfucker. All your love, all your hatred, all your fear, all of your anxiety, all of your anger, use it. Use it. By a show of hands, how many of you have struggled with the demons known as depression and addiction yourself or know someone that has? Keep those hands up. Now take a look around this arena. As you can see, my friends, you are not alone. Never give in to the darkness. Never stop fighting. There's always a reason to fight.
talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left unseen while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In ghostly streams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobble and stone. Were stared by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. In the naked light I saw 10,000 people made me. Lighting songs and voices.
on fire!
I'm in this country.
a dedication to the one and only Carry on, our owners are not American. It's a nation we live in, I think, on the street. And then you know, I know about how we begin. It's a tradition, I am commanding this time. To go to joy and live a body of life. We'll be sure how I become indestructible. Teaching the message for our people. From the other side of terror to the bone. My ambition on the other part of the world. The other world is better than the other world. I'm falling and I'm being invincible. In the last week, I'm on your own life. Indestructible. This is the world. Let me see those fans!
We have someone having an asthma attack here. Hold on a second, everyone. All right, buddy. Let's keep it up. Thank you.
fight on these people for me. Come on, buddy. It's your turn. Come on up. What's your name, brother?
Alexander.
Everyone say hello to Alexander. How old are you, brother? How old are you?
13.
13-year-old Alexander. So, Alexander has been standing up here in the front row and he's had a bunch of signs that he made for the show. And it's just breaking my heart watching the guy. He knows every single word to every single song we've played here tonight. He's way in it. And I saw, so you're bullied for who you are. Music keeps my head held high. Keep being you so I can be me. Who's bullying you? Why?
Well, I'm a ballet dancer, and as a guy, that's not normal.
Let me tell you something, brother. You can tell them that I told you this in front of, 7,000-8,000 people here tonight, okay? Just because you can do something that they only wish they could, that's what makes them jealous. I'll tell you one thing. I wish I had half the grace and half the rhythm to be able to do what you do. So don't even be the slightest bit, you know, embarrassed about it at all. Be proud. Be proud of who you are. Be proud of who you decide to define yourself as. And those kids who are just jealous of you, fuck them. I know it's not easy, brother. I know it's not easy. And kids can be really, really mean. But you're investing yourself in something. You're making a future for yourself. And even though right now it may seem dark, remember that sometimes darkness can show you the light. To join us for the next song. Have a seat. Man, I hate hearing that shit. Too many judgmental fools in this world. I was bullied when I was a kid, too. I went to 5 different high schools, ladies and gentlemen. I was bullied in every single fucking one of them. And I made an example of every single bully that tried me in every single goddamn school I went to. If you are strong, it is your obligation, your duty, your job to protect those who are not as strong as you are. You understand? You do not ever prey on the weak. This is the point of our performance where the gentlemen of Disturbed would humbly request just a moment of audience participation. When you hear us play this next song, the chorus hits, and you hear me sing the following 2 words, the light. I want each and every one of you to take your lighters or your cell phones or whatever you have that lights up and hold them up in the air. Not yet. Only when I sing those 2 words, the light. Are you with me? Make me believe you tomorrow. Are you with me?
come.
Let me see that!
more. Well, you're going to have to prove it to us, and I'm going to tell you how. Remember all those emotions we were talking about earlier during A Reason to Fight? Your anger, your hatred, your fear, your anxiety, all of it. I want you to gather all those emotions up in the center of your chest. Let it fill your lungs. And I want you to let it all out of you on the count of three. 1, 2, 3! Goddamn, Des Moines. You make us feel unstoppable!
Come on, run! wallowing deep in my sea of lonely, broken yourself and sins are left on my human side, slowly changing every day. Give it to me, being on your protection, slowly changing, finally being changed. Oh no, there is no turning back now, looking up the demon.
I'm a singer, I'm a singer, I'm a singer.
Thomas David. Say our name with us now. Together, my brothers and sisters, my blood, we are! We are! We are! We all are! Make some noise for the ladies of Plush! You mind taking a picture with us before you leave? Yeah? Put your hands up in the air, people. Come on. Good morning. It's been a pleasure. Sorry about the first try. I got sick. It happens. But we kicked some ass for you tonight, right? We look forward to seeing you again soon. Take care of yourselves and take care of each other. Be safe out there. Peace!